My dear friends, nowadays public speaking skills are evolving. Now the question is, are you ready for this evolving public speaking? Are you ready to merge yourself in this evolvement of public speaking? Means what, my dear friends? Public speaking is nowadays changing, okay? There are various ways to present yourself in the best possible way. And how can you reach to that level? Now you will ask me, Jyoti, with whom I should compete, with whom I should consider my idol. I will say, my dear friends, you learn from the experts. Who are the experts? You can say that the experts are those who are the top winners of public speaking. And just you go and watch their videos, okay? When you will watch the winners of public speaking, then you will find how are they presenting themselves and what is the modern technique and what is the modern sight of public speaking, and you will be able to engage yourself much more better way to learn various areas which you cannot explore while sitting at home or while thinking on yourself. Okay, so what did we learn here? We have to learn from the expert, right? Another thing is that, my dear friends, now you will say, what else I can do for my betterment? I will say, you have not to compete with anyone. You have not to even compete with the world champions of public speaking. You have to compete with yourself. Whatever you are, if you are giving great in 10, if I will say in 10, what ranking you will give to yourself, and you will say, Jyoti, I'll give you 8 ranking to be, then I'll say, next day you try to become 8.5, the next day 9, then 9.5, then 10. Or one person, just you elevate yourself, become a better version of yourself, my dear friend, and become a lifelong learner. This will be the best strategy to be the champion of public speaking, right? Another thing, my dear friends, my dear, listen one thing, make good friends. And whenever you open your mouth, just you open your mouth with awareness. And that awareness, you are a great public speaker. Even if you are speaking with one person, you will use all the ways, methods, the best possible manners. How can you speak with this person? And it starts from your home. It starts from your home till friend, till employees, and then in public or anywhere, wherever you are speaking. Thank you. I'm signing off here. We'll meet soon in next episode. Thank you.